Markless AQL.
Hello everyone, this is Golden Tales Geek. Welcome back to playing video games for the first time, a series of videos devoted to me basically doing first impressions of various video games. Usually games I've never played before, or remakes of games that I've played before, but just because I haven't played the remake. Yeah, there's a gray area. Deal. Anyway, this episode I'm going to be checking out Half Minute Hero Super Mega Mega Neo Climax Ultimate Boy, the first game of the Half Minute Hero series. I got both of the games on Steam recently, and I decided to just snatch them up because they were discounted, because, you know, I like a good deal. And before you ask, no, I'm not Jewish. And I just decided, fuck it, I need to play this game. I haven't played it. So here we are now. So let's start the game off, shall we? Now, from what I understand, it's supposed to be like a parody of sorts of like 8-bit JRPGs, where you're JRPGs, except you have like half a minute. You have half a minute basically to fulfill certain missions or whatever. So I'm kind of concerned about how well that's going to take, but we'll see what happens here. Story mode, huh? The story of a 500-year-long battle between the forces of good and evil. Is there no end to this war? Well, let's see what happens. Hero 30, huh? Goddess Era 100. An epic battle has begun. With the evil lord's revival, the world will be destroyed. What awaits a new young hero on the dangerous road? Save the world in 30 seconds. Well, no pressure or anything. Alright. You know what? Just to be on the safe side, I think I'm going to keep it the default hero, just because I think it's going to be easier that way. So, let's start off the game here. In the beginning, there was only time, and in that early stage, two gods collided. The Time Goddess, Mistress of Time, and the Ultimate Evil Lord, Destroyer of Worlds. Their battle lasted for aeons, but finally ended. Weakened, the ultimate lord was evil lord was sealed. Ruby, the Time Goddess's power source, was crushed. And now, humans were born into this world and flourished. The goddess has emerged many times to save humans. And the first year she descended, the humans called it the first year of the goddess era. Many goddess statues were erected in worship. But in the statues of this bright era, the hatred of the ultimate evil lord seeped through and created beings that would wreak havoc. This is the story of a young man who, in the Goddess Era 100, will become the hero, a true champion against evil. Ah, they're really wearing the RPG tropes really close to their chest, aren't they, folks? I think I saw Proton John play this a little bit, so I have some idea of what to expect, but still. Okay, Hero's Departure. Bring up tutorial message. Yeah, sure. Tutorial. I kind of want to learn how to play this. I better do something about this. What a pain. There has to be a better way. There's one! A perfect pawn! A small island of Strill is where a young traveler arrived.
Hello, hero! Welcome to my kingdom! I hear you need some support to continue traveling. I don't mind giving you some, but would you do something for me? Some monsters appeared on nearby plains. They're wreaking havoc on the villages around today. I want you to punish those grass fiends. There are a total of three. Good luck, hero!
Alright. Alright, let's see here. Oh. There we go. That was easy. There we go. There we go. Level up. Well, that was easy.
Thank you, Hero. You did well. And now for your reward.
What's that?
What's going on? Looks like I surprised you. To the king and humans. I discovered a spell that bought some power that can destroy the world. Another world will be doomed in 30 seconds. Poor humans, enjoy what remains of your two lives. Farewell.
Hacking. Oh, I get it.
By the goddess, let's go defeat the evil lord immediately.
We'll defeat, all right.
Thinking the world is at stake.
Oh, great. Okay. Ah! I got killed. Ah, damn it. Oh, this is not good. Yeah, I think I'm not gonna win this one. Okay, yeah, I'm doomed. Yeah, world is doomed. Oh well, I tried.
Game over?
Hello, hello, wake up, Hero! Yeah, I failed there. Yeah, we'll make a tact with her. Oh, this is gonna be fun. There we go. Well, that's nice. Oh. Here we go. Bought the wood sword. That's... Go, bought another herb here. That should be easy. Alright, I'm gonna just do some grinding here. Make it easier here. Okay, I think I got him. By a hair's breadth, too. Taddy Togs. Yeah, this is definitely an RPG parody. Yeah, okay, yeah, I got it. Credits, yeah, got it. Alright. Save the game. Let's see what we got. And I just got an achievement, Gone in 30 Seconds. And thus the help of the time goes and brought TV's in the world. That's it. And thus the traveler hero with the help of the time goddess and brought peace to this land. But it is true, there will be other evil lords that will cast the spell of destruction. With the caravan given by the king, he sets off to new lands. Next time on Hero 30, Continental Bridge. What is this, an anime? Knows all XXX. Everyone calls me Professor. Okay. Narion, huh? Alright, fair enough. Well... Oh wow, that's... Okay, you dash rather quickly there. Link with your Pegasus boots, eat your heart out. Anyway, let's head to the world map, huh? Yeah, we'll do the Continental Bridge here. Let's start up here. Time is money, really? And I've just gotten an achievement, first praying. Okay, fair enough. Back off! There we go. There we go. Turned back time. Thank God. Come on! Darn you to heck. Nice. Ooh, bamboo spear. Nice. Must be a more powerful weapon. Nice. Yeah, okay. Thank you for the credits. Kelp lover? Okay, fair enough. Saving my game. Sending data to the leaderboards. Yeah, that's the thing with having playing this game on Steam here. Path closed off by the evil lord. Hero gave the carpenter his hammer and the bridge was reconstructed. The evil lord was then soundly defeated. He actually fixed a bridge with one hammer? It's much more amazing than the evil lord. Next time on Hero 30, Lord Hadir's. Okay. Alright. Head to the world map here. And yeah, let me see. Do I want to do this next one or not? I don't even know how I managed to get the shield on that last one, but oh well, whatever. But yeah, it's actually pretty fun. Okay, I have to clear a stage in under 30 seconds. That's probably why I got the shield thing. That's going to be a bitch to do if I want to 100% this, but whatever. But I actually got, I mean, I've only played this game for like about 15 minutes now, but I think I'm going to call it for today and say this game has definitely gotten my seal of approval, and I can totally see why Hero Trev and a few of my other friends like it so much. So I'm definitely going to have to play this on my downtime. So till my next video, whether it's a Let's Play video or playing video games first time video like this, or a video game boss fight video like the Yoshi's Island stuff I've been putting out lately, or just some other little fanciful thing I said to put on my channel, keep on gaming, everyone. See you later. Also, I don't know if it's just me, but this music is giving me a real Dragon Quest type vibe. I'm sure that's intentional, though. Anyway, see you later.